for the year in terms of new arrivals?
Definitely na affect na siya, especially sa our inbound arrivals. Syempre China is our second largest market. Tapos we also placed a temporary ban on Hong Kong and Macau. So definitely our targets have already been affected. In terms of assessment, we're still firming up the numbers kasi binabawi namin yung revenue side sa domestic travel. And we're still promoting naman sa other countries such as Western Europe na hindi compared to sina Korea and Japan, hindi gaano kataas yung number of cancellations. More of they're just moving it to a later date.
What about South Korea, sir? Yung impact ng pagdating po o yung possible na travel ban?